You might have heard about the term reflected XSS attack. So, what is it actually?
This attack is similar to the stored or persistent XSS attack. But in this attack, the attacker injects the malicious script into the link itself.
Unlike in stored XSS attack, where the attacker used to scan the whole website for the permanent injection of the script. But for this attack to work, the website should be vulnerable to XSS attack. This attack occurs when the web application accepts unsanitized HTTP request and quickly replies with the response in unsafe manner. Let's take an example. There is this vulnerable website which has a search functionality. Like if you search for cat, it will reply with the cat images. If you notice, this search takes an input which is vulnerable to the XSS attack. In this case, the attacker can inject the malicious JavaScript instead of the cat keyword, which will lead to execution of the payload, which allows attacker to compromisation of the victim session by stealing the session cookie and or manipulation of the web application's function. Attacker can use the social engineering technique called phishing to lure the victim into clicking that link. So, how do you find this vulnerability? You can use the tool such as Burp Suite.